So the meteor shower is, well, it's going to be happening, unfortunately, this year during a full moon. So what I've heard is more waiting until kind of Monday night. And as the moon is kind of going to bleach out a lot of meteors. So you might want to, if you're able to, kind of prepare to go to an even darker place. Darker skies are really important.